Guys, I have reviewed 15 hours of new videos today, and this was quite a lot. It took me around 20 minutes to finish all of this, and imagine if this was 24 hours, this would have been around 30 minutes, or even higher. But no, I had around 300 videos to review. That's a lot of videos, and this took a while, you know.